Bamba.
Hey, Mommy, skip part of my cake on there. Mommy, you left part of my
What's
cake
Brian
on there.
What's Brian doing over there by the cake?
I'm gonna eat it all.
You're right.
Watch us go over there after he's done and the cake be gone.
No, we go tomorrow. Okay.
Mommy
no,
forgot part of my cake
no
on there.
No, I don't eat the cake.
Your cake's fine,
and
boy.
She's small. And me and Julie said, I thought we were getting rattling or something.
What were you up again, Mike?
Be careful
not to eat all that cake, Brian.
Not enough eating. Look what I'm eating, Mom.
We don't want to know what you're
Let's
eating,
see you take
baby.
A bite,
Very good.
Gosh, you took a big bite.
How come it has mint chocolate chip on it then?
Because I used your fork to eat your ice cream. See?
That's what these are for. Ice cream.
Ice. Is that
big enough mouth for it?
Uh-huh.
I'm just kidding.
Big enough.
Talk about big mouth, Bambi. You can stick
boy.
The whole world in your mouth if you try.
Hold out, I think.
This is what's left of her cake.
Dad, I'm going to eat the rest.
Bambi, do you like the
That's
microwave?
That's my cake right there on a knife and you would give it to me.
Just say yes or no.
Me.
Wait a minute, if it'll... Mom!
No!
What's that?
Yeah.
What?
do that, please?
What is it?
A fork.
Brian, don't you open it. Brian, what are you doing?
Ow!
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 Michelle.
Barbie!
Oh! Thank you!
You're welcome.
Oh! Oh! Anything else?
Oh. Film?
Why'd you get
what is the film for?
Well, the films take pictures. That's what I'm doing.
Huh?
Okay, everybody back up a little bit.
I'm going to
hold it up and show us what you got. Now, who wants to play chess?
Me! Me!
No, Michelle.
We're going to have a tournament, and I'm going to beat you all.
Okay, Deckers. Can I play you first?
Do that or Danny?
Do you know how to play?
And then I thought I'd throw in the checkers just in case somebody didn't know how to play chess.
Yay.
I don't know how to play chess, but I know how to play checkers. I know how to play chess.
No whispering. About yourself.
I ain't whispering about myself.
Yeah, you are.
If I was whispering about myself, I would not be telling to Danny.
Yeah, you would. You and Danny share a lot of secrets.
I got to tell you something. Danny's a 14-year-old, but he's older than Brian, and Brian's bigger than him.
Mom,
she's got an ice cream mustache.
At least she don't have a real mustache.
Yes, she does. It's white.
Mom.
Yeah.
I got a mustache, too.
Yes,
honey, I see
you.
Yeah, you do got a mustache. You ain't even shaved. You got a bigger mustache than Danny will ever have.
Danny?
I already have one.
One what?
Weird.
God,
right now.
Okay.
I'm done. I got beer.
I don't think so. Whoa! Whoa!
I got beer. See?
Very nice.
I got beer too.
I got beer too.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
It's small, but it's there.
You don't have no beard.
Do you have a giggling problem?
Well, tournament and chess.
What happened?
But it's for chess. No, actually, it's not a checkerboard. It's a chessboard.
It's also a checkerboard.
checkerboard.
You can use it for checker, but it's mainly for
Here's
chess.
A pawn.
Duh. I'll show you all the pieces. Here's the queen. Here's the king. Here's the pawn.
Here's the king.
No, that's the queen.
Oh, that's the queen. Here's the shiny, Michelle.
Here's the rook.
Rook is a castle.
And here's the knight.
Knight.
Here's the bishop.
Okay, step aside, Jane. Let me see.
Here's the bishop. Okay, want me to name them all to you, Mom?
Yeah.
Okay, here's the queen.
Okay.
Zoom in on them.
Here's the queen.
Here's the king.
Okay. Here's the king.
Here's the rook. Looks like a castle.
Here's the rook.
And here's the knight.
Here's the knight. It's a horse.
Here's the bishop.
It's like
and
a candle.
Last, here's the pawn.
Here's the pawn.
And I know Michelle knows how to play. Jay, do you?
A little bit, I think.
She thinks you just take them and whenever they're near you, you just shove them off the board.
Michelle's teacher taught her, didn't she?
Yeah.
Your teacher did. Because
we had a chess
tournament
today.
Yeah, chess club, isn't he?
Yeah.
And that's how Michelle got interested in chess.
He's awesome at it, man. He beats me every time I play him, but I got real close to beating him once.
What is one of yours on the blackboard? Oh, we have to...
And it's a game. I think it's really good for Michelle to learn.
It's white. Okay, queen takes her color. See, my queen is white, so she goes on the lightest block. Your queen is black, so she'll go on the black, and your king will go on the white. Okay? Okay, your rooks go right here on the edge.
Wait.
Your rooks go on the edge.
I'm copying off you.
I set my pieces a certain way.
Okay, what are you two doing?
I'm listening to CMT.
What are you doing, Bri?
He's playing Mutant League football. Hurt, babyish game.
Yeah, Roxy.
A game for little kids.
But Roxy's watching something really mature, aren't you, Roxy?
Yes, that's me. All right, go.
Here's my heart in misery. I can't believe you're gone.
I
hope you could do no wrong.
He's playing a sissy game.
Roxy isn't really sissy.
I don't think so. I'll hurt you. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm scared. I'll hurt you, boy. You be down. You be. Thank you. Two hits. Me hit you. You hit the floor. Hey, go, Roxy.
There weren't even two hits. When you fell down, you'd be breaking the floor.
You'd be going through the ground.
Whatever. You'd be digging yourself a hole to China.
You can't dig a hole to China, duh.
How do you know? You ever tried it?
Only Bugs Bunny can do that.
You're a lot like Bugs Bunny. I wish you'd go live in a hole like he does.
Have you looked at yourself in the mirror again?
Oh, I forgot you couldn't fit in a hole. They'd have to build one the size. They had to build.
I'm surprised you fit through that door today.
I'm surprised you fit through anything, period.
Just two loving brothers and sisters.
Just to get that, just to rub Vaseline on her sides to get on the bus.
He rubs butter on his sides.
She has butter all over.
I'm stopping in to see how the game's going. Michelle's
if
just announced
red,
that she's going to beat her bad.
Be red.
Shush, Bambi, God. You ask too many questions. Go. Don't worry, a pawn's not a big deal.
Not that, but still.
You move. You touch that piece, you have to move it.
Bridget. I don't like this game. I'm good at checkers. I'm losing by three. I already know how to play checkers in any checker.
Alright! Horses can go up two, over one, or up one, over two, or over two, up one, or something like that, okay? I'll show you when you want to move your horse.
Well, what are these two doing? These two are grounded, so apparently they're roughhousing.
Ow.
I'm not quite sure what they're doing.
Mike.
Oh, Danny. Ow. Ow.
Go my ego. Well, they're sizing each other up. Just be careful with cement.
Ow.
Look at these guys. Oh, there's something.
Okay, I'm eating stomach.